friends die. The songs I've written for them must lie and wait till I find how to sing them again. Old loves, old friends, when the pain. sighing cat. What am I to you? A wizard of cans and crackling Santa Fe. I just came running. Well, we found that we had lots in common, like music, drinking, and talking dirty, warbling, chortling until dawn. Self-conscious friends, but sincere, making bad jokes about suntan and natural rhythm that we thought we'd invented. And we had a grand old time, freaking out our mothers, threatening to blatantly bring our new friend home. Over very long beers in very dark bars, we'd get kinda mushy and symbolic, holding up our hands side by side. We'd marvel at our contrast, sharing drunken dreams of a future when it would not matter. But in the corners of our hearts and our minds, I know we kept a tally of the telltale signs that showed that though my intentions seemed fine, I was still my friend's oppressor. And under the very white southern blaze, she told me of the boy she loved. I told her nothing. Roz and I had never touched, really. But then I never touched anyone, really. Then came our final day in the rich red August afternoon. And there we were, just standing in my room, writhing in the silence apart. Then suddenly we ran into each other's arms, swaying, swooning in the fierce tenderness of a moment. Then suddenly I was possessed by the reflex of a lesson learned too well, an old lesson that touches blow your cover. Only touch the one you know to be your lover. And so
I panicked, and I stiffened, and I jerked away.
And in the aching fierceness of the moment, her very black eyes burned into mine, and I knew that that aborted embrace negated all we'd shared. But I was locked in silent shock, and she walked away forever. Oh, Rosalind, what kind of world is this that twists and tears our mightiest moment, that forces me to forsake our struggle for another left unspoken, that surely makes you see my act only as a last betrayal, that makes me assume that I was alone
in the fear at being queer.
Sings for me so deep, so fine. The colors of your life shimmer round my heart like a rainbow. Your sorrows, your loves have all been mine, and your laughter a warm echo. But this night I feel so deep, so near, the way that you've been stunned by those so busy checking all your papers. Their senses grow cold, they never hear the music you thought they came for. And I am so sad, and I am so afraid for those who cannot hear the music you have made. And I want to hold you so near, so long, and make you understand your songs will span the walls like a colors that heal and make us strong, and your love is a knowing echo.
Waiting now, watching now for rain.
dispersing in air, weaker than the storm by far, but be aware that as time goes by, the rock will wear away.
And the water comes again.
Here we are and the singing is fun. Here we are and we're loving as one. And we're feeling the answers growing more clear. So where do we go from here? Here we are and the singing is fun. Here we are. go from here? You whose eyes won't meet mine, because that man is kind. Though you think your part is right, do you wake up? Other's arms so warm. Now find that your love is torn by guilt and fear. Find comfort here. Are you looking for your home? Where is your home? Don't you know that something's not right? If sisterhood comes too easy or too hard, happy in life, happy in love, staying inside all warm and snug, drawing the curtains against the sight of sisters near. A job, see her being raped, and you really think you're safe? Where is her home? Where is your home? Choices.